Hey guys, welcome back. This is Saif with another tutorial from Tech for All. In this tutorial, I will show you guys how to install Windows 11 operating system in Microsoft Hyper-V virtual machine. Let's start. First of all, you should enable Microsoft Hyper-V in Windows operating system. If you don't know how to do that, I have already done a video on how to enable the Hyper-V in Windows 10 and Windows 11. I have put down the links down below in the video description. Check it out, enable Hyper-V, and then come back. Okay, now that you have enabled Hyper-V, open Start menu and search for Hyper-V Manager. Open the Hyper-V Manager. First, I will create a virtual machine for Windows 11, and then I will check that what error it will give me. And later on, we will change the settings and then install the Windows 11 in Hyper-V virtual machine. Okay, now I will create a new virtual machine. As you can see, guys, that I have created a virtual machine with the default settings. I haven't changed any settings. Let's connect to it and then turn it on. Click on the Start button to turn on the virtual machine. Let's expand the virtual machine. Click on Next. Click on Install now. I will activate the Windows later. Select Windows 11 Pro or any edition that you want, but I will go with the Windows 11 Pro for the purpose of this tutorial. Here, as you can see, guys, that it says this PC can't run Windows 11. It does not meet the minimum requirements to install the Windows for this machine. This is the error that you will face whenever you want to install Windows 11 on Microsoft Hyper-V virtual machine. Let's close the virtual machine and turn it off. How you can solve this issue? Let's proceed to the next step. Let's create a new virtual machine. Provide a name. Where you want to store the virtual machine, select the location. Click Next. If you want the BIOS system, you can go with the first generation, but I want the UEFI, and also I will enable the TPM and Secure Boot, which is the prerequisite for Windows 11. So I will go with the second generation. Click on Next. I will, for example, specify 4GB of RAM. Click on Next. I will not connect any NIC or network identification card. Click on Next. Specify the amount of hard disk that you want. 60GB is okay for Windows 11. Then click on Next button. Select the second option and then select the Windows 11 ISO. Then click on Next button. Click on Finish. After you have created the virtual machine, don't turn it on. Click on the Settings button or right click on the virtual machine and then select Settings. Now click on the Security options. From here, you need to enable the Secure Boot, which is by default enabled, and also enable the TPM, and then click on Encrypt State and Virtual Machine Migration Traffic. Then click on Apply. Now we will give it, for example, 8GB of RAM. Then click on the virtual processor, and I will assign, for example, 4 virtual processor. Now click on Apply button, then click on OK. Turn on the virtual machine, right click on it, select Connect. Now, click on the Start button to start the virtual machine. Let's expand the virtual machine. Click on Next. Then click on Install now. I will enter the product key and will activate it later. We will select Windows 11 Pro for the purpose of this tutorial. Then click on Next button. Here, as you can see guys, that it didn't give me any error. Now I can install Windows 11 on this virtual machine. I will fast forward the video and will resume it after the Windows 11 installation is done. And as you can see guys, that I have successfully installed the Windows 11 on Microsoft Hyper-V virtual machine. And that's all for today guys. Thumbs up if you like the video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. I will catch you very soon with another tutorial. Till then, have a nice time.